I want you to join with me. Bharat Mata Ki Jai! Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
I'm not happy. Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
Also, we should say Jai for even America. Jai for India, Jai for America. I could say this is the peak time where humanity has to sit and internalize and think where humanity has reached. Human thoughts, which are to contribute to sustain the harmony in this nature. In fact, it's the other way around, where human thoughts are polluting, disturbing the harmony, even in family system, social system, as well as the well-being of this creation. One dangerous thought can ruin tons of lives. This America, the soil, has not forgotten the year 2001 September 11. The day the entire world has stood up and wept. One thought can ruin the entire globe. This thought is unseen in any animal or plants or anywhere in this globe. And this evil thought of destroying or disturbing the harmony, I as a human being cannot appreciate in the name of religion or in the name of God. If someone says, to appease God you need to kill thousands of people, lakhs of people, or to make sure, ensure your place in heaven, you need to just wipe out the people who doesn't believe our God or our religion, so that my place in the heaven is ensured. With a lot of young, beautiful women and wine, all this nonsense I don't really believe as a human being. If I am not happy on this earth, how can I ensure that I will be happy somewhere else which is not known? What book can ensure that I will be happy somewhere else which is not known to me? I could say these books are blah blah. Whereas a human being, if I am not allowed to live on this earth happily, as a simple human being, if religion disturbs my happiness, if God disturbs my happiness, or in the name of God, some evil force obstruct my happiness, definitely I would say that religion or God or that God man or people who propagate that religion or God, I don't think they are human beings even. They are unfit to call themselves as human beings.